Okay, what I'm doing here is I'm hooking up my leaf blower underneath the project here. What you see down here is I have a pair of deflectors that are going to push the air through these holes in the project. And if you take a look over here, here's one that's already set up. And here's our leaf blower. Turn it on. I'm going to put the top back on the curve track here, like this. Show it to you again. It should just... So what I've done is I've taken, pushed the leaf blower through here, pushed it through the holes, the 100 holes on each side of the bottom, directing it. And then the back side of the leaf blower will take the air in from the other direction. And I'm Greg Zanis, and in a couple of more days we'll have this project up and going. Thank you very much for watching.